Oh, there we go.
Okay. All right, you're in?
Yeah.
Yes, you're in. For the love of God. Okay. Let's play this video game together, shall we?
Sure.
All right.
I've been recording for 22 minutes already. I didn't realize.
You've been recording?
It's just us trying to figure out how to use Emoji. Exactly. Oh, this camera is weird.
Oh. Oh, I was on top of you.
What?
Oh my God.
I was like, I see your light, but where are you? Whoa.
Do that, do it. Okay, so here's the camper.
Go.
Apparently, right. Do you see this rifle?
Yes.
Pick the rifle up. Okay, so this equipment is not shared between people, so I cannot have a rifle. Cameras. Oh wait, you get no day. Get no daytime, so you've got no time to put up cameras.
That's weird.
There's no cameras to pick up here, is there?
Yeah, there's.
Oh yeah, here you go. All right, I'll pick up two. You pick up two. And then there's ammo here for your rifle.
I think I need to turn on sensitivity again. Oh, I can't. Never mind.
Okay. So, now, the plan that I have, these red things on the trees, this is where you can set up cameras, but I wouldn't set up one here.
Hmm.
If you press C, by the way, that should make you hold the camera. If not, you can press I and then select the camera in your inventory. Is it not working?
No.
press 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever.
Oh!
Oh, there's your rifle. You're not holding that very...
Three
okay,
is
there
camera.
You go.
Two, for some reason, two is nothing, but one and three is... three is camera and one is gun.
Okay, so if you head up the hill here... Instead of a camera here, this is a really good spot. Oh my God, the run is so weird in this game. Okay. Another spot... is... right next to the camper. So, here? Wait. In single player, you could set one up right here.
Hmm.
Then there's also one over here. There was one over here. Why is this different than single player?
Maybe it's random each time.
Maybe. Oh.
I thought that
This was not in single player.
Did we find its home?
Maybe. Why would it be so close to us? We can't go any further anyway. Well, that was worth it.
It'd be cool if you could break that down.
It would be. Okay. So we might as well, considering we can't set up cameras in the spots that I thought we could. Oh, we can go on here. This would be a good spot for sniping it. Okay.
Yeah.
So you can set up a camera here, you might as well. In fact, I can do that. Why aren't I doing it? Alright. What's in here? Ooh, another first aid kit? What was that?
I placed the camera. I thought you were going to, but whatever.
Okay.
Med kit.
Are you out of cameras now?
That was loud.
It was very loud, like a kind of really weird, sucky noise.
I didn't like
it. Okay. yeah, it was kind of disturbing, wasn't it? Alright. Let's head this way. Let's see if there's another camera spot. I do see a light ahead. Okay, yeah. Oh.
That was not me.
I don't have a rifle, I'm scared.
What the heck?
What is that noise?
That was creepy.
Okay.
Ha!
Oh God!
Fucking hell!
You okay?
No.
You sure?
Holy shit.
Okay. Come on, let's go. Over this way, just get away from it. We'll set up a camera and then we'll go back to the camper. Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go. Head back. Towards it. Right, should I... Wait. He broke the... Oh, the noises were him. It was him breaking the cameras that we'd placed.
Oh, I was kind of wondering if it was that, and turned around, he was there.
All right, I might have to run up the hill.
Uh-oh.
Okay, you keep your gun aimed down up the hill.
I can't then I'm gonna see all the way over there, though.
Oh, do you know what? I seen someone play this game, and they got a scope.
Yeah.
They found a scope for the rifle, so it was much easier.
Ooh.
Okay, I don't like how those noises are global.
Oh, can you hear me walking and stuff?
No. I mean, like, the camera placing. All right. I'm going to go inside the camper, and I'm going to look at that camera down the hill. All right. I'm just going to wait.
Oh.
He broke cam one. So he's down that hill to your, the place we went before where you got jump scared. He's down there somewhere.
Oh, Jesus. Control is fire.
Control is fire?
I don't know why. I was trying to crouch.
It's Ark Survival Evolved all over again. I hate to say it, BK, but I have a feeling we're gonna need to explore a little bit.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
I saw him move over the camera over there.
Yeah, he broke it.
He might be coming.
We're gonna need to explore. Come on, BK, let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, hang on a minute. How's your health?
It's down by like a smidge.
Oh, okay. So we won't waste a health kit then. Unless you already used it. Did you use it? Yeah, you used it.
Yeah. I may have ruined the game for us.
Alright, well, we're gonna need to explore. And don't worry. If I get jump scared, then you can protect me, okay?
What's
I'm going first.
There's a light over there, isn't there?
Oh, there is. What is it, though? Oh, God.
I'm lost.
Oh, BK, hang on. Just keep going. Oh, no. Hang on. I can't get up back up. I'm in the swamp. Just stay there. Just stay where you are. Stay where you are. I can see your light, I think. Yeah, just stay there. Stay there. I'm coming towards you.
Oh, I see you.
It's me. Okay, come on. Come on. This way.
There's multiple lights around. I guess that's
where
you can place
cameras.
Yeah.
The red ones where you can place cameras. Okay. I want to head up the hill, the mountain. So I'm going to go back this way a little bit. And then up here.
I'm so scared.
Don't be scared. We're fine. Yeah, I need to not forget that stamina is a thing in this game. Oh god, I don't know how I'm doing this. Okay, I think we're good. Are we okay? Are you here with me?
Yep.
Alright, good. That's a tree. Alright.
Oh.
Go up there, I think there's ammo up there for you.
Yeah, ammo. Oh, okay, this is the battery for the light.
Oh. So the flashlight runs out? No!
No, like the light on the shack, there's a battery connected to it.
Oh, okay. I'm guessing the health bar at the top is the rake's health.
Maybe.
Hunch. Okay, I think I was just hearing you. I thought I might have heard it. This is actually quite a good area because it's open. I'm so scared right now.
I know, it's like I keep looking around, like, is he there?
Yeah. Oh god, the noises are getting louder. I think I can hear a waterfall. I think I explored down here in single player, and there was, like, a cave.
Oh, I hear him. There's, like, whispering.
Let's just keep coming this way, then. Oh, hello.
What the heck?
Oh.
Oh, no.
Jesus, mother of Christ! He jumpscared me through the window.
What?
Through this window, right here. I don't know where he is. He's nearby, though. Is there anything here? There's ammo on the window.
Like, I can't pick it up. Am I full on
maybe,
ammo?
Maybe.
I have 20.
What have you got? 20? Oh, no, I got, like, 36 on single player.
Weird. That's just broken.
Okay, I'm gonna keep going this way. I'm gonna get as far away from it as I possibly can.
It's weird because your body didn't even have an animation. You just kept backing up into the corner.
I don't like it. I don't want to get jump scared again.
It's a weird structure.
Can you open this? Nope, can't open the door. Can you get on top? Oh, yeah, the stairs. There's blood!
Ooh.
That is, that's not... Okay, I don't... Oh, Jesus Christ! Dude, again? Are you serious?
How is he up here?
Why is he here? I fell off.
Oh, there's a gun! With the scope.
Ooh! Who wants to get jump scared? Well, I picked up the ammo, so too late. We should go back now. We should go back to the camper.
Yeah.
All right, let's go back. We need to find more cameras, though, because we're both out of cameras, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, we need to explore more. No. All right, I don't really want to use ammo in this. I have 17 bullets, and I don't know how much health he actually has.
Yeah.
I'm guessing the health bar at the top is his health. Because our health is down at the bottom. Okay, there was a cave around here on my single player, and it had a camera in it.
It's so funny looking at your back, just breaking while you're aiming with the gun.
Okay, I don't know where this cave is. Oh, maybe we're too high for it. No, it just joins up to the ground. Okay, yeah, we need some cameras. I don't like this. I want to get back to an open area because I felt more safe in an open area. But at the same time, I want to stay here because there could be a cave.
I thought I heard him for a second.
Can I please get up here? Thank you.
Oh,
Are you okay?
I'm just stuck in a bush.
Where'd you go? All right.
Oh, you're there.
I'm out of the open, my friend. Okay. So... I actually kind of like it up here. Oh, okay, here's open. Ooh, is that our camper?
Maybe, I saw some lights.
Yeah, I think it might be. Please.
You don't even go downhill, you hop downhill.
Yeah, yes, it is. It is our camper. All right. Okay, so the only thing is that we need right now are cameras. So I'm going to double check in here if there are actually any cameras in here because we need some. Desperately. On the shelf, on the bed, nothing. Nothing! Dude. Oh, yes! Dude, click on the boxes. Press E on the boxes. You can get like a million cameras. There's a box inside. I have 30 cameras. Alright, so basically...
My god, that sound.
What I'm gonna do is... Actually, you should do this. I'm afraid you're going to have to get jump scared. Maybe. You're going to have to be used as baits, my friend.
Oh.
All right. If we can exchange weapons, maybe. Unless you really want to play it safe and slow and put a camera up here. And then we just wait. wait.
We could.
Should we do it? Okay, let's do it.
So he comes after the cameras.
Maybe. I don't know. How's your day been, BK?
Very tiresome.
Tiresome? Work and college kind of wearing you out?
A little bit. Mainly work today. I need new shoes because they really hurt my feet right now. So.
What a great conversation topic this was. I'm so happy we did this. I'm so happy we decided to play this game.
It's weird because with the gun, like, your crosshair's in the middle, or the dot, but the gun's aiming, like, off to the side.
Yeah, I don't know with the scope, I don't know 100% if it's going to be my crosshair or the center of the scope, because they're different, they're in different places.
I thought I saw him creep.
Oh, he's down there! Oh. I shot him, look at his health!
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, okay, so he did go, he went, oh, he's there again! Alright, nice. Okay. I can bait him. I want to aim up a little bit though, see if I can get his head. He just keeps going for the camera. He keeps going for that camera up there. Careful, because he comes from the left.
He always comes from the left side of your screen?
He came from the left. I think he came from the left twice. I'm not too sure which way he came from first time. I kind of looked elsewhere. I think I looked at you and looked back at the middle, and he was just standing there in front of the light. So he does go for the camera. There he is again. I shot him again. He always needs to come from the left. Thankfully, me shooting him stops him from breaking that camera.
Yeah.
Because if he does break that camera, someone's going to have to go down and and repair it. Right, I'm going to reload. I'm going to risk reloading. Okay, fine. All right, so basically, this is what we do. It's not going to be very entertaining for you, I don't think. Maybe we should... No. I think because we have got a strat working, I don't think it's safe. Why? Okay. So, we don't do very much damage to him, though, because he seems to be very bulky. I don't know. Do you think maybe you should go down there? Because if we could get two shots on him, and if he jump scares you, he's going to be there, so I can shoot him easily.
Yeah. I'll try, I guess.
Come on, be a brave boy. I believe. I kind of wish you had the scope now, because I'd be more willing than you to go down there. Because, I mean, I don't know if you know me, but I love horror games. So, no, stay really close to that light. Even closer. Yep. Because then he has more of a chance of coming towards you. There he is. He's there.
What?
Did you see him?
No.
I think I shot him and he ran away.
Whereabouts was he? Like, to my left?
He was my direction. I missed him. Did he jump scare you?
Yeah.
He didn't break the camera, though, so he's attracted to you. If you come a bit closer to me, come down the hill a little bit.
He came from behind the tree, and I heard him. I turned around, and then the screen just froze. So,
actually, I'd go up a little bit, tiny bit. Oh, he's there at the camera? Nice.
Yeah!
You shoot him?
Oh, I shot him once.
I shot him as well.
Sound like he just broke my neck.
He's there at the camera. He's going to break the camera. Oh, he broke the camera. Come back. Okay. All right, I'll go down and place the camera this time. If you could, you've been the guinea pig so far, so.
I mean, it gives me some action on my end, anyways. But oh, I fired! Whoa. I fired by accident. It's the stupid control.
Scared me.
It's the control.
Place the camera. Okay, I'm coming back. Okay, so I guess once. Oh, I shot him. Oh, he's coming down the hill. He's coming right down the hill. Okay, he's in the trees. I think he might be coming for the other camera. Watch that other camera.
Okay. Oh, he's right there.
There he is.
I'm out of ammo. That's why.
Why is he just stuck there? Okay. Oh, God. I'm almost out of bullets.
I can't.
No! It's tough to hit him. Okay, you good job. I hit him as well.
You just gotta take your time and aim right. Frick.
Right, I'm out of ammo, officially.
I have 10, okay, 9 bullets left.
Well, I mean...
Do you think I can go up to him?
No, I wouldn't. I just, like... Nice, you're hitting him, though. There's blood coming out of him. I don't think this is supposed to be happening.
No, this is really weird, but...
I'm not complaining. Oh, I don't know if we're gonna kill him with the bullets that you have.
I'm down to 3, I think. Yeah.
3? Yeah, definitely not.
Is his health even going down? Oh! He changed movement for a second there. And I have 1 bullet left.
Oh, well...
Sacrifice!
BK!
He's
coming back!
Oh no!
He's coming back!
No!
Yes.
I'm upside down, what the heck?
You okay?
Yeah, okay, I'm good.
Alright. What is that I keep seeing? Okay. We need more bullets.
Yeah.
We should explore down this way again.
I think...
Because I reckon we can get plenty more bullets. I reckon we can do this.
I think one strat we should do is keep placing cameras as we go. Like, sure, that might bring him closer to us, but he'll be distracted by the cameras and not us.
Yeah, we can do that. All right, let's head down this way again, then. Place one there.
I see one over here.
Yeah, another one there. Oh, he's breaking them. One behind us is still there.
Okay, that's a tree.
He was at our camper at one point.
Were we here before? Yeah, we were here before, I think.
Ah! Oh! Where is he? Get up on here. Up on here.
What was that?
I don't know, but let's get on here.
Something came down from the tree.
Wait, did it?
Yeah.
He was on the tree? He jump scared you?
Yeah, I was right here, and something fell from the tree, and then everything went black.
Oh. I'm hearing something walking. Do you hear it? There's a car here.
What?
Oh, it's a pig. It's a pig.
Pig.
That was a pig. Ammo. Oh, it's a first aid kit. Never mind. It's a first aid kit. There's ammo in the back.
I could use the first aid kit. That is not a good sound.
Oh, you've got a shotgun, dude. You should get close to him. You need to get a bit closer to him. Maybe stand at the bottom of the ladder.
Yeah.
All right, we should keep going, though. I'm going to go to this camera spot over here.
Oh, I have 7 bullets now. Great.
Yeah, that's good. Let's go to this camera spot here.
I'm hearing something.
Yeah, get inside this place here. Oh, God. Yeah, get inside.
Oh!
Traps!
Why is everything rumbling?
Just keep an eye on that door. Keep an eye on the door. I haven't got a rifle. I have, but I've got no bullets. I don't know if that means anything. Right, I'm going to be a guinea pig.
Okay, it went away.
For you, my friend.
It went away.
All right.
Why is there a bucket here?
I got traps, dude.
Cool.
13 traps. So,
we could
trap the camera in front of the camper.
Yeah.
When he's trapped, you go down and shoot him with the shotgun.
We're going towards the sound. Kinda.
I want to get up here. I want to see if there's some ammo up here. Don't think there's anything here. Whoa, Jesus Christ! The rake is up here, though.
What the fuck?
Yeah. I don't know what just happened, but...
Right. I heard it, and I saw nothing.
Oh, Jesus! Oh! Right here! Oh, no!
Did I just shoot you?
Did you shoot him?
I
don't know, but I'm not looking good with health.
Yeah, I think I accidentally hit you all right. A bit.
One more place up here. Anything? Nope, nothing. This isn't looking very good here.
Oh,
we broke a camera. Is it the one at this one? Is it the one at the tent? There was one right next to the tent that we were just at. Oh no, that one's still up. You see the green light? It's still up.
Where did you go? Oh, you're here.
Down there, the green light. It's still up.
Yeah.
Okay, we should head like this way because he's gonna be attracted to that camera. I don't know anymore.
Actually, yeah, I think it is a shotgun.
What is that? What is that? What is that?
That's him,
oh,
I think.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ, why am I scared of a pig? I knew.
What? Did you hear that?
Maybe we should go and try out these traps. Oh, yes, health kit. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's a pig. Okay, another car. Is that any ammo? Is it the same car or what?
Maybe.
Oh, there's a rifle! There's a rifle in here! That's the same rifle that you've got.
Okay.
Alright, so I have 2 bullets for myself here. Alright, so that definitely confirms there's multiple weapons in the game. Right, let's head away from that camera. Walking aimlessly into trees.
Oh!
That...
Falling tree. Tree.
Falling over? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I don't think the noise prompts mean anything, honestly.
It's just to spoop you.
What's that? Waterfall.
Ooh. Oh!
That's the cave! That's the cave I was at! The waterfall cave!
Oh! Let's go. Oh!
I don't think that means anything. Don't think that means anything, because it happened in my game. My single player, and nothing happened. Okay. You ready?
I think so. I don't like that whatsoever. Oh, weird. My FPS drops when I look back at the waterfall, but looking forward, it's fine. Okay, battery.
Nothing? Nothing in here? Really, game?
Huh.
Really? Nothing? My game keeps, like, freezing up as well.
Yeah, mine does it every so often. Is that a blender?
I think that's a camera.
Oh. Kinda.
Dogs?
Yeah.
Dogs woofing? Why? Hello, music.
Oh.
I'm not a fan of you. You sound like we just discovered something, but I'm pretty sure we didn't.
I can't see anything, all I see is leaves.
Loud music, may I add? Oh my god.
Man, I really turned down the sound volume, too.
What is this way? This looks like we're heading towards the edge of the map. But I doubt it.
I think I saw him running down here.
Yeah, he's right up, right in front of the camper, right in front of the camper!
What?! I shot, okay, I shot at him once. And nothing happened.
I think I shot him. I don't know. I didn't see blood come out of him. Alright, hang on. Let me place a trap. Placing a trap right in front of that camera. And then, since he was attracted to you in the door, I'm gonna put one right there. And then I'm gonna go on top. That was a very interesting sound, wasn't it?
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Is your trap still at the tree?
Yep.
Okay, I don't see it from here.
Is there a box that we picked? Whoa, what the hell? Oh, I activated my own trap. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Oh. I'm almost dead. I'm on a tiny bit of health right now. Like okay. The tiniest, tiniest bit of health. Oh, did he? Right.
Oh, I'm stuck in the trap, shit.
Be prepared. Oh god, how much damage did that do?
Fuck.
A lot?
It was half, now I'm down to like a quarter.
Oh no, we're gonna die! That's not good. Alright, let's go.
I got more traps.
Oh, he's here! Oh, he's here! Oh. He's here! He's here! He's here!
He's coming after you! After he's after you!
Yep, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Yep, I'm dead.
Oh no.
Oh, I can respawn! I can respawn, it's okay. I haven't got a rifle though. Oh, he's right here at the camper! Right at the camper! Come around, come down, come down. Right at the camper.
Oh, I shot him. I'm dead.
You dead? Oh.
Wait! Oh, I thought there was an option to respawn as the rake.
There was.
Are you the
God
rake?
Damn it! Leave me alone, rake! I don't like you!
What the heck? Right.
Oh god, I died again. What is going on right now? I don't know what's going on.
Oh, I see. He scared me through the camper wall. I was like, what's going on?
Well, I think we're going to end this episode here. We'll probably do it again. We're going to be prepared next time. We're going to save our bullets and everything like that. We're not going to press control like an idiot. We're going to set up traps. We're going to use the same strap. We're going to find that hunting rifle. We're going to find two hunting rifles, hopefully. And we're going to kill this thing. Because look how well we did. We did good considering. Like, he's at quarter health pretty much right now. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm going to end it here. I'm assuming you're gonna end it here too, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Really do appreciate it, it helps out a lot, and if you liked it, please smash the like button in the face. That also helps out. This intro was a mess. Anyways.
Intro.
Outro. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna stop talking. I'm quitting YouTube, right? Bye, guys.
And as always, bye for meow.
Bye for meow.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty good, to be honest.
I'm gonna meow the f*** out of you.